Harry, sixth at Tokyo 2020 in the individual all round. Ready to begin her routine.
Yeah. Oh, because I am lying. I put a spell on you.
Intensity that we come to know and expect from Baldassare was there for all to see, and she's got these finals off to a strong start. She qualified in third with 31.150, and it's now over to the judges in the final.
Yes, didn't she make some beautiful shapes with the ribbon? Some spirals, snakes. Lots of variety of movement as well, and the tempo and the speed. I like the way she sometimes picked up the speed and almost ran across the floor just to get the interpretation and the artistry right. No problems at all with the control of the ribbon. Sometimes it can be very, very difficult apparatus to control. It's considered to be one of the most difficult of all of the apparatus. It's quite easy to actually get it into a knot. She would just hold the stick there that you can see. And that was beautiful on the planche turn. She really did look like she wanted to come out here and really make the most of being in this final. I mean, just slightly lost the apparatus in the clubs earlier today. And just really reaching out there and grabbing it. So she should be hopefully very happy with that performance. But as you were saying, qualified in third place. The score was 31.150. And let's see how we compare. 29.8, so a little bit disappointing for her compared with the score that she got in the qualification.
Yeah, I think she may be a little bit disappointed there.